On July 31, 2022, in Strongsville, Ohio, 17-year-old Mackenzie Shirilla intentionally drove her vehicle into a building at 100 miles per hour. The crash resulted in the instant deaths of her passengers, 20-year-old boyfriend Dominic Russo and 19-year-old Davion Flanagan. Mackenzie survived the crash. The exact motive behind Mackenzie's actions remained unclear, but it was known that she and Dominic were having a lover's dispute around the time of the incident. Davion was simply there because he had asked Mackenzie for a ride home that day. Surveillance footage recorded her driving calmly through various streets before accelerating into the building. Mackenzie was a known bully at school and would often demean and humiliate others. She also had made threats to Dominic prior to the incident where she stated she would crash the car and kill them both. After the crash, Mackenzie texted condolences to Davion's mother and sister, maintaining that the crash was an accident. She insisted she does not remember the crash and denied that it was intentional. Mackenzie was arrested 3 months later and charged with 12 counts, including murder, felonious assault, aggravated vehicular homicide, drug possession, and possessing criminal tools. She was convicted of all charges in a bench trial and sentenced to 15 years to life.